What's good, y'all? It's your girl YNNISETAI, and today I am going to be reacting to the world's cringiest TikToks. I'm not gonna lie, this idea literally came because I was on Instagram one day and I was watching this reel. I'm debating on if I should put it in the video. I'm gonna put it in the video. I was watching this reel right here. What? And when I was watching that video, I literally have never cringed at a video so hard in my life, y'all. Like, literally full on, just like, it was just the cringiest thing ever. Cause it's just like, why is he doing all that? Like, so I'm just like, is this supposed to be like a thirst trap? Like, what did he think was gonna come out of this? And my whole thing is like, even if you're driving a manual, you don't move like you don't move like that. Like, I don't know. I just, that was just like the cringiest thing ever. And I was like, you know what? I'm pretty sure there are a million other cringy videos that I can react to and show everybody my reaction, because I get a lot of cringy stuff on my For You page in general. And I just scroll right past, like, that's all I gotta say. Without further ado, let's get into the reacting.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily.
Wait, hold on.
I try to the hair.
You up, but you always decline my calls. It makes me think that you don't wanna talk to me at all. We turn both agree that when we broke up, we would still be friends. But then you never text me back and I'm alone again.
The hair.
I found another girl who's good for me. And good for you, you're still obsessive after all these weeks. You're telling all your friends that I'm the one who did you wrong. But how am I the villain just because I moved?
Oh my god! The facial expressions. Exactly, I just said the movement. She said the hair too, exactly. Or they. Okay. Yeah, big muscles. Hold on, let me see. Who you know? Who y'all know? Wait, ready? Talk to him. Big Yon, not the little one. I'm sorry. Anyways.
Off. Bark, bark.
Did she just bark? Did she just bark and call it a catchphrase? What is a pog? I'm debating on if I want to go back or not. I'm sorry. Bark, bark. That's how I'm about to start all my videos. Bark, bark. This is literally disgusting. And why is he like that is the worst thing I've ever seen. I think I might put that before the video of the guy racing.
That's my ex bitch cause she toxic. Damn. Got this new bitch now we toxic. Can't cap, I be toxic. Damn.
I don't know.
Everybody knows that shit. I can be your Lindsay Lohan. I can be Madonna.
I'm
too emotional. Your apathy is like a wounded soul.
I usually actually like his videos, so I don't have anything like bad to say. I'm not cringing. Never mind. Never mind. Noah, Buki. Noah, babe. We could have left that one in the drafts. Cause why did you just jump at me like that? I did not do anything to you. Like, what? Why did you just... Noah. Buki Pooks. Oh my god. I'm not gonna pause too much.
Getting touchy with your significant other. Damn, I look mad pissed, lol.
Yo, who, I just want to know, like, who posts these? Like, who puts these, who records these and goes, oh yeah, this is a real good one, post. Like, oh my god, okay. Be all the way for real. Ew. I want to skip because there's no sound, so it's like it's no point.
Who gave you permission to stare, princess?
Ew.
So afraid.
I am.
Good. I'll crush that spirit of yours under my grasp.
Ew.
Now tear off that dress and crawl into my lap. The only throne you'll be sitting on tonight is mine.
You can always tell who the 50-year-old men on this app are that don't get any f-s. Like, why did you think that was okay? Come here. Like, I feel like when people post things like this, they expect girls to be like, oh my god. Like, Buki, take that costume off and go do something productive. Don't you have a job? Go to work, Daniel. Like, be all the way for real. Like, why do they post the, I could go on a rant about this. Why post that? Why did you just embarrass yourself like that? Throw the costume in the garbage. Go apply for Pizza Hut. Cause TikTok is not the thing for you.
Bye, fourth grade. Fifth grade, here I
go! Oh. Oh my gosh. I'm scared. Is this like a... Are these supposed to be cringy or scary? I feel like I'm scared more than cringe.
Somewhere far away, I want you back. I want you back.
Why is he looking at me like that?
If I ask the girl for chapstick.
Do they, like, do people review these and post them and be like, you know, this is such a bad video. I know that it's gonna get a lot of comments because it's so bad. So I'm gonna post it so that more people see it and the algorithm does well. Or do they be like, wow, like this is really good. I'm gonna post it. Which one? Because what am I watching? There's no way, all of these videos that I'm watching, there's no way that anybody in their right mind watches them and goes, oh yeah, this is a real good one. Post. There's no way, right? Oh, y'all wasn't gonna tell me my nose ring is twisted?
If you just pulled me to kiss me, I would simply just pass away, bro.
I don't, let's do, cause that one was real quick. It was only 5 minutes. Let's do, they have another one. I'm not putting this advertisement in there. Sorry, I don't get paid for it, Bookie Books. Why is he shaking? What the? Yo, okay. Okay. Ew! You guys are like 10 on this app! That is literally disgusting. These are like 10-year-olds. No, she did not. Yo, no, she did not. No, she did not. No, she did not. No, she did not. What kind of gun is she shooting? Oh, yo. I officially have no faith left in humanity, y'all. Humanity is all, like, it's done for. There's no hope. Like, oh, like, okay. What? Okay.
He want my number, had to hit him with the fantasizing, got him fiending for this. Thick thighs.
I feel like I just got.
Baby, she a girl.
Back up!
Down boy, look at your girl's face.
Why are you so serious?
What the? I would never date a demon sized. Where did he think that was going? Did he think he was gonna look like freaking Henry Cavill in The Witcher when he posted that? Like, oh my gosh. We have to do better.
Go ahead, say it with your full chest.
Fuck! Oh my lord. Lord have mercy. Save us all, cause. What?
We stand for the flag, and if you don't like it, we don't care. So we do things.
Girl, if you don't take. You know what? Let me be quiet, child.
What would you do if I was your server and after you ordered your food, we made eye contact and I asked you slowly?
Ew.
Is there anything else I could get you?
Yes. I was just about to say yes. The check. Bookie Books. What? Like, why? Okay. Girl, don't you have to get jumped in to, like, join a gang? Buki, with thumb punches? I don't think... Look, man, it ain't got nothing to do with me. Why do y'all think this is okay? Sometimes it's not. Sometimes it's not. It's not always okay, y'all. It's a sister, y'all. I have officially lost all hope, man. It's a sister. I don't have nothing else to say. I'm disappointed. Oh my gosh, that is so embarrassing. I hope that was scripted. Do y'all think that was scripted? Please, I hope that was. Anyways, y'all, that's it for this reacting to cringy TikTok videos. I hope that y'all enjoyed this. Let me know if I should do this more often, because honestly, I've officially lost all hope, like I said. This is what we have left. All of what we just watched, dead and gone, like T.I. said. I'm disappointed. What if it's an apocalypse and these are the last people left on Earth? We might as well all just, you know? Anyways, that's it, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this, trying something new, and I enjoyed it. Hopefully we could find some more things that'll be like 20 million times cringier. And yeah, that's all I got. Thank you guys so much for sticking around with me, Yanni Satai, your favorite cuckoo bird. And until next time, toodaloo.
Snowflakes falling down, it's Christmas time. Joy.